Speedway. Let's get a world winner, Hannah.
A heck of a win by Kyle Strickler. This is y'all's first time back at Carolina this year. How's it feel to be back?
I know the announcer's a lot prettier than last time I was here, I can tell you that, but how about that show for all these fans here tonight? I travel all over the country and come back home. It's a hell of a win here.
Is there anyone else you'd like to thank?
Yeah, Austin, he works in the head of every night, and we worked around the clock pretty much to do that deal and get this car right. We weren't even really planning on coming these two, but we're getting ready to go out to Iowa on Monday, so we decided to come back home and pick up the win. And I think we definitely had the fastest car, got that flat, and unfortunately we had to come through the back there, and the racetrack was, it wasn't too bad, but it was hard, and Ryan was doing a good job of protecting and just slipped up in that last lap. But have a good race, I guess, the fans.
Let's give another round of applause for Kyle Strickland.
Thanks a lot, Kyle. I appreciate that. He's right, y'all.